what allows him to get to that pitch, to keep it fair, and to hit it as far as he did?
Well, I'll do the best I can to show us, because I used to have a swing like Anthony Rendon, and then the doctor cut the umbilical cord, and I was born. But I'm going to give it my best shot. When you think about Anthony Rendon, we all talk about his quick hands, and I will say this. He probably had the quickest hands since the greatest Muhammad Ali. When you look at Anthony Rendon, he does so many things well, but what he does well as a hitter is, one, hitting is all about timing. And when you think about him being so relaxed in the batter's box, it's almost like he's sitting on a couch. But that is the calm before the storm. What he does so well is that he gets his hands drawn, he keeps his head still, so he keeps a two-out look on the baseball, which allows him to get into a hitting position that has him ready to cover the plate from black to black. Because he keeps his head so still is why he picks up the ball so early, which allows him to now take his hands. As he starts inside the ball, he now picks up location, and last night he was able to pull his hands from the inside and deliver his barrel to the baseball and drive it out of the ballpark and deliver it a knockout blow to the Atlanta Braves last night.
Bo, it seems so easy for him. A lot of guys, there's a lot of movement. There's a lot of stuff going on, moving parts. For him, it just looks so simple.
And it's because there's not a lot of movement. When you think about being able to deliver your hands and control your barrel, the least amount of movement you have, the better control you're going to have of your barrel. When you look at Anthony Rendon, his takes look just like he's getting ready to swing. So when you look at a lot of guys, what you see is a lot of body movement. With Anthony Rendon, even when he takes a pitch, you see the calmness of his swing.
Right.
So he has the same rhythm if he's going to deliver his barrel or if he's going to take a pitch.
And that leads to consistency, doesn't it?
And that's why he's leading all Major League Baseball, third basemen, and almost every offensive category, from batting average to home runs to OPS. Pay the man.
Not a lot of peaks and valleys in Anthony Rendon's game. You're going to get pretty much the same thing out of that guy every single day.